Good morning, Gold Seekers. This is Tim from Blue Lead Gold Productions. We're at the Bear River today. That's Highway 174 up there in the background. I'm on the old, Highway 174 bridge, which has since been replaced by the new Highway 174 bridge. And I'm sitting here trying to decide whether or not to head down river there and do a little bit of digging. I had planned on going up to Spring Creek again, but crossing over here and taking a look, I'm thinking, oh, it might be fun to go try somewhere new. I think that's what we're going to do today. And there's just a little bit of the beauty that is all around us here in the Mother Lode. It's a climate change triggered early spring going on here right now. It's only, I guess, March 2nd today, but take a look at all those trees just blooming. Cherry trees going off all over the Mother Lode. There's just white blossomed cherry trees just exploding into bloom. And the temperatures have been, you know, warmer than normal. I could be standing here in a snowstorm in the Sierras at this time of year, but it's just been a really beautiful early spring so far. Okay, so I'm making my way downstream from the 174 bridges. There's a pretty steep hike down some slick dirt right underneath the bridge there. And then I've been making my way through this gravel and brush area here. Now I'm gonna be heading a little further down that way, try to see if I can find some cobbles worth digging. There does seem to be plenty of material here in the flood zone, at least. So I think the further away from the bridge I get, probably the better the digging is going to be. Easy enough to see why there's gold in this river. Look at all the quartz. Quartz, quartz everywhere. Rounded out river cobbles. Lots of quartz cobbles. Well, Gold Seekers, this will give you a little bit of perspective here. Take a look at this this hole someone dug. There's bedrock there, right? And they are trying to follow this bedrock down. Now I could dig some of that gravel right there off the top of the bedrock and go that away. That might have gold in it. Let's give it a try. I'm standing down here in the hole that someone else started, and I'm going to try to move my way along this bedrock. I'm hoping that right in here and further back, we may get some cracks developing, and there's a whole lot of material and overburden to move. To get down on this good bedrock dirt, but it's all this stuff that's right down here against the bedrock. That's what I'm hoping to hold some gold, and the rest of it probably has some kind of flood gold in it. So here's where we're digging, and got about maybe 40% of a bucket full of material. Let's go down there and sluice it out and see if it's got any gold in it. All right, well, GoPro just took a little bit of a tumble, but it's still in one piece. I had the sluice set up right down in there, and this is my first load of concentrates that's going to hit the pan. I don't see a lot of black sand. I see a lot of that, you know, reddish dirt that's mainly what we were digging over there. Little bits of gravel. So let's see if there's anything good underneath. Well, that first pan was just a bust. I think I'm gonna head downriver and see if there's some bedrock or something better down there. Springtime. Little leaves are coming out on the trees. I hope I have found a better place to dig, right down in here. This is where I've been digging now. I'm down underneath this great big boulder. Kind of coming down in line with some of the bigger boulders here. And we run into a bedrock wall down there, so I think this would be the end of the road for me right here. I did notice some other gravel I could dig a little further up the river. If this don't pan out, I'll go dig a little bit more and then we'll figure out what to do. One thing that's nice about being in this spot right next to the river is I can wet classify here. It makes the dirt go through the sluice so nice and easy. I hope there's going to be some gold in this gravel here. That's what we're working with. Because that's a nice, that sluice is set up pretty nice there. I got a great place to sit. Let's do some sluicing. Adam and I went to Downeyville yesterday. It was literally snowing at Petey's place. It was just so cold. Adam was wearing his backpack just to keep his back warm. And what a contrast in the day. Okay, look, I'm digging here in my shirt sleeves. Nice cool breeze, probably upper 60s right now. Yeah, usually I say you gotta love the Yuba, but I'm starting to fall in love with the bear a little bit. And if I got some gold in this material here, I'm gonna love the bear a whole lot more. So here's the material we got. There's the material that we're gonna be sluicing. And I got this sluice, gonna set it up over there again. And we'll let you know if we get any gold.
I wish you were here with me. I know you're coming soon. If you were here with me, I know you'd be digging in a death pit and getting some gold.
Pan down here and see if we get some dirt in it. So we've demolished quite a bit of bedrock. We got a pan full of busted bedrock and a little bit of material. Let's see if there's any gold in it. Well, it's a good thing we're not trying to retire on the gold for today. It's just one little speck in the pan and maybe a micro speck. I'll snuff it up because I am greedy, but we ain't gonna retire on that. Okay, so I dug out a little more from that first hole, and then I moved that great big rock down there off of here, moved it over there, and there's some material under there I've been digging out, and I got a bucket ready to sluice, and the afternoon is moving on. Okay, so here's the clean out from that digging. We're digging this easy spot right here, a few more shovels from down in the hole. I can actually see some visible black sand up on top of this one. So let's see if we strike out on this like we're striking out on everything else. Well, there's something to be said for prospecting in an entirely new spot. And there's also something to be said for going where you know you're going to get some gold. Let's take a look. All we got are specks again. Just call me the spec seeker today.